And I don't know who else saw that trailer for Far Cry 6, but they got the it's got Gus from
There's an issue with it. There's an issue with Far Cry 6 right now.
What's the issue?
No.
There is complaints that the guy's too dark. I'm not lying.
Complaints from whom?
Like minded?
South America?
No, like
a ton of his skin is too dark.
The racists are complaining?
They're not racist. You want maybe the PC culture?
Wait, what is that? That's the opposite end of the spectrum.
If we need to cut this out, go ahead. Because I don't want to start something, but I've heard that the Black Lives Matter jumped in and said that skin was too dark.
Okay.
But
so
that's how he looks. At first, I thought it was like actually him being filmed.
If the complaint is that it's not representative of the actor himself, that's interesting because.
Wait a second. I know what Joey's talking about. I remember hearing stuff about this too. Because apparently, maybe I'm thinking of a different story, but there was a bunch of outcry, that's interesting. I heard people talking about how basically the game was it had an opportunity to kind of like make jabs at the current, you know, political situation right now and a lot of the cultural stuff that's been going on. And instead they kind of took a high road. And I think there are members or I don't know what side, I don't want to get like super political, but I think there's something I'm familiar with the outrage. You know what? I don't care.
I want to correct myself and here with the Far Cry 6 thing.
Yeah.
So what it is that it wasn't anything with Black Lives Matter.
Oh, okay.
What it was is that there's people that wants Ubisoft to be canceled because the guy that's playing the villain, the guy, he's not Spanish.
He speaks Spanish. No, he's Dominican.
He's actually African American and Italian.
What? No, he has what's his full name?
It says right here, Esposito's heritage is African American and Italian.
Giancarlo Esposito, playing.
What? But he speaks Spanish. Yeah, I guess maybe he just happens to know Spanish.
Ubisoft is criticized on social media for hiring a non-Latino actor to play a Latino character.
But Far Cry is
Giancarlo Esposito is playing Anton Castillo. Esposito is Italian descent, as you say, and obviously the character Castillo is
South American. It's like a South American Spanish type thing. I don't know. Far Cry's always been known for its villains, so I don't really care.
Well, what does it matter?
Yeah. And it doesn't matter. Jennifer Lopez was Mexican. She played Selena. And everyone made a good movie.
But she's Latino.
Scarlett Johansson played Motoko Kusanagi.
And she is not Asian.
No.
I don't know.
Look at the new Annie with Jamie Foxx. I'm just saying. you know what I'm saying? Like, what does it matter? It's a fictional game.
Yeah, it's a fictional
game. All right, so now it needs to be a fictional game that's accurate, you know, and the whole point of it being.
They literally could have had him voice it and just make his face different, and would people have still been outraged? Like,
probably.
Okay. Well, people like Family Guy and Mike Henry voices Cleveland, and he's the whiter than Kyle.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna get that's a conversation for another time.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Oh yeah. My god.
But yeah, I just wanted to make that correction, that's all.
Okay.
So I apologize.